In all cryptographic protocols, we try to protect ourselves against an attacker, an adversary. For example, the eavesdropper, Eve. Quite often, we will use terminology like Eve is ignorant about the key. Eve doesn't know the key. Or Eve doesn't learn the key. Sometimes we will consider Alice and Bob and say Alice is ignorant about Bob's input. But what does that really mean? What precisely do we mean when we say that an adversary is ignorant about something? So let's define ignorance. We will consider a CQ state, where K is some classical information that we want to protect, for example, the key, and E is some quantum information collected by the adversary. E might be something that Eve knows all along ahead of time, or E is some part of the qubits that she intercepted during the communication. E is some quantum memory that contains everything that the adversary knows. We also call E the side information to K. We have already seen when discussing the one-time pad that it would be great to ensure ignorance in the sense that all keys are equally likely. I'm writing here the uniform distribution over classical keys as the maximally mixed state, where this here as a bottom indicates the number of possible keys. So we want that rho k of the global state rho ke is the maximally mixed state. This is great, our key is random, but that does not necessarily mean that Eve is ignorant about the key. In fact, it could be that ke is maximally correlated. The key is random, but Eve has a copy of it. So in addition, we want that E is independent of K. Formally, this means that the state, rho KE, is a tensor product of some state on K and some state on E. If we put these things together, we then say that Eve, who holds register E, is ignorant about the key contained in the classical register K. If rho ke is equal to the maximally mixed state on k, tensor some arbitrary state on e. Now that we know what it means to be ignorant, let's have a look at an example. Let's consider ignorance about one bit of key. The question is, for this particular state, rho ke, is Eve ignorant? This is our register, K. And we can easily compute, if we trace out E, that rho K is maximally mixed. That's great. So how about the state on E? Note that, in fact, the state here is always plus, no matter what the value of the key was. So this means that I can write this state as the maximally mixed state on k tensor the plus state on e. So this here is rho. So we see that in this case, Eve is ignorant about our one-bit key.